I don't know how many of you are aware of this, but the California State University system, in fact, pays less, far less than the UCs, and pays less than the community college system. The People's University is being dramatically threatened by efforts towards privatization. And for us, those efforts are that corporate structure where you have very high paid and very well-respected managers. If it's going to really be the People's University where we can fulfill that promise of moving people into the next stage, you can't have that sort of a system. Because our salaries have been flatlined since the recession. All 23 campuses for 5 days will be shut down.
Our real motivating factor for pushing for 5% for this year was really faculty anger. They were very eager to get a significant increase after having tightened their belts for a long time. It was time for significant increases because the California budget was better. We were watching other employees in the public sector catching up and seeing significant salary increases, and we were all wondering why our employer couldn't do the same thing.
I think if you are an activist, you have to be an optimist, am I right?
The current agreement will provide all of the faculty and counselors and librarians and coaches on our campus with about a 10.8% minimum increase by 2017. And that's a good head start.
I think we can begin to send a ripple effect across this country that could start an entire movement that could take back the public university system for the public. We'll be right back.